divide 313 by 3. While doing this division, many do this mistake. What is the mistake that they do? I will let you know. But before that, we should frame it in this way. That is 313, 3 here. Okay. Next. Now here we have 3. Here also 3. When do we get 3 in 3 table? 3 ones 3. Now you subtract. 3 minus 3 is 0. Now you bring down the beside number. So 1 down. This is where the mistake happens. And the mistake is this. Here we have 1. Here 3. 1 is smaller than 3. So what many do is, they directly bring down the other number 3 down. But over here, you should remember this point. Whenever you are bringing down two numbers at the same time, compulsory you should put 0 in the quotient. I repeat, whenever you are bringing down two numbers, at the same time, compulsory put 0 in the quotient. Remember this point. Next. Here we have 13. Here 3. A number close to 13 in 3 table is 3/4, 12. Now you subtract. 13 minus 12, 1. Over here we did not bring any number down. And 1 is smaller than 3. So you put a dot, take 0 here. So 10. A number close to 10 in 3 table is 3 3s, 9. Now you subtract. 10 minus 9, 1. We got 1 again. That means we get bar on this number. So this is our quotient. Did you understand where mistake happens? You should not do that mistake. Am I clear?